Oxford, Massachusetts, and three neighboring towns have a reason for concern as mosquitoes carrying a potentially deadly virus called Eastern Equine Encephalitis, or Triple E, infected a resident who is now fighting for his life.
We don't want to see another human case of Triple E this year.
The rare but dangerous disease can cause swelling in the brain. There's no treatment, and anyone can get infected. The death rate is as high as 30%.